How does the love bomb work?
I turn up and I get on with it. A love bomb, a bottom noise that can be made whilst you're making love. You know, sometimes you're enjoying it. And then all of a sudden, you know it's a bit awkward and you pretend you haven't heard it.
Rob, can I remind you of something?
I like the fact
your father is in the audience. Just sort of remind you. Yeah,
he's up there going, that's my boy. You're putting Wales on the map, Robert.
Kind of sophisticated humour, you're quite right. So,
lets off something that makes everyone feel loved up. It's like a big ecstasy bomb.
Yeah, you're sort of right. In 1994, the Americans worked on the idea of a bomb that would contain an aphrodisiac. I quote of the plan here, it's been declassified 2 years ago. One distasteful but completely non-lethal example would be strong aphrodisiacs, especially if the chemical also caused homosexual behaviour.
Oh,
the idea was to make the troops...
That's the best example we can have. Homosexual behaviour.
What have you been putting in my tea, then?
The idea was that that's what... Yes, that they would all start loving each other up instead of fighting.